using GC or GCMS, you may face some obstacles. GC is hard to identify co-eluting compounds not separated in a column. Although GCMS identifies the co-eluting compounds, it hardly determines constitutional isomers. So you need a new solution. It is a VUV detector. What is a vacuum ultraviolet detector? Vacuum ultraviolet detector is the latest developed universal detector for GC and is designed to identify compounds including many isomers in VUV ranges from 120 to 400 nanometers. Almost every gaseous compound strongly absorbs in this region and shows unique spectral fingerprints. These measured spectra can be matched to VUV library to rapidly identify the compounds. How does the VUV detector work? Looking into the VUV detector, the analytes pass through the flow cell in VUV detector. In this moment, each compound absorbs the light. The absorbance creates unique spectral fingerprints, and the obtained data is both qualitative and quantitative. The results are shown in three dimensions: time, absorbance, and wavelength. Then what makes the VUV detector unique? First, it is a non-destructive detector. The analytes don't need to be ionized in VUV detector. Second, it provides unique selectivity. Each compound has unique spectral fingerprints, and the VUV spectra can be matched against an existing compound-specific absorption cross-section library to rapidly identify compounds in complex mixtures, while enabling deconvolution of co-eluting peaks and isomer differentiation. Third, it ensures excellent sensitivity. Spectral filters increase analyte sensitivity throughout in targeted wavelength regions, while ensuring quantitation at very low concentration levels. Let's get to the point. You get everything in one GC detector: unique selectivity, identification of isomers, fast detector response, non-destructive detector, first principle technique, excellent resolution, improved productivity, and deconvolution of co-eluting peaks. This innovative VUV detector can be utilized in almost every application and is especially designated for various standard methods from ASTM, which are ASTM D8071, D8267, D8368, D8369. Up next, these are a few key applications you can analyze using VUV detector with advantages. Enjoy a new solution for your analysis. The fully automated workflow for oil and gas analysis. FAMES analysis for easy and fast differentiation for lots of isomers. Water content analysis as a new solution to replace Carl Fisher titration. Terpenes and cannabis analysis with easy deconvolution of co-eluted flavor components. And jet fuel analysis with better precision than traditional methods. We provide two types of VUV detector: VGA-100 and VGA-101. VGA-100 model is right option to analyze VOCs, including simple aromatics with under one benzene ring. VGA-101 is for analysis of SVOCs, including polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons. You can learn more about VUV detector on our website.